Hello guys and welcome back to another review. I'm Jandler of JLE Music and today we're taking a look at Plastic Butter's new EP titled Plastic Heartbeat. The Davao-based multi-awarded band just released their full project after releasing Last Flight, their lead-in single earlier this year. And I'm gonna have to say that, you know, this project is very solid. What I liked about the album was the nostalgic tinge it had. It's very 90s, very dance punk, but it's also a more mature record, a more mature project compared to their previous one, which was just purely dance punk and just had a lot of energy but not much variety in terms of the songs. But in this one, you do have some variety. They change it up but with still some backbone of what they do well. But I guess that also leads into some of my dislikes of this album. It's too nostalgia-tinged. I guess it's because I'm listening to more modern music. So I'm trying to search for, you know, something that'll bring me into now or what. Great production though, from Jerome Velasco, whose production on this EP is very nostalgic. It comes from that era, 90s, where I think if you listen to it, you'll get what I'm saying. Some of my fave tracks from this project, Analog Brochure, Corners, and Last Flight. There's some dance punk into those songs, very upbeat, but not too overt, and you know, still sounds great. Who is this for? So I guess if you are a fan of, I'd say, some Taken by Cars, like What the Flying Lugaw mentioned in their earlier review, some Narda, I think, some of that's in there, and some Pedicab. If you're a fan of those, then you'd like this just fine. And if you're also a fan of the 90s and dance punk, then you will enjoy listening to this project. But if you have listened to it, let me know what you think in the comment section below. And I guess that's it, and I'll see you in the next one.